In this tutorial, I'm going to show how to undo a transition that has been made by dragging one clip over another clip. This diagram shows how to create the transition, then how to undo the transition later. Please be aware that there are other ways of creating a transition. This undo procedure only works for this one. I have another tutorial video that shows what to do if the transition was created by extending one clip over another one. I'll be using Shotcut version 22.01.30. We have three clips. Clips 1 and 2 each contain 300 frames. We will create a transition by dragging clip 2 over clip 1. If you didn't mean to do that, you can undo it straight away using the undo icon. You can also use the keyboard shortcut Cntrl+z. Let's remake the transition. If you find after quite a bit of video editing you want to undo this transition and get the original clips back, but don't want to undo all the changes that you've made since the transition, here is what to do. First, create a temporary video track. Then switch off ripple and ripple all tracks if you have multiple tracks. Then drag the transition vertically onto the temporary track. Switch off that track using the eye icon. You can see that the first clip is missing frames from its end, and the second track is missing frames from its beginning. Select the second track, grab its left edge, and drag that edge to about the right edge of the first track. It helps to have snapping on the magnet icon. Now switch ripple on and ripple all tracks if you have multiple tracks. Now drag the second clip so its start lines up with the end of the transition. Now switch ripple off and ripple all tracks if you have multiple tracks. Then select the first clip, grab its right edge, and drag that edge to about the left edge of the second track. Finally, delete the transition and the temporary track. Please be aware that if you have other tracks, including audio tracks, that are synchronized with this one, ripple all tracks should be switched on whenever ripple is switched on, and off when ripple is switched off. This technique should work in most cases, but for situations with complex synchronization, the result should be checked thoroughly to check that synchronization has not been broken. Thanks for watching.